Georgia in late July, on a day hot enough to make the devil sigh, I saw a homemade sign written in red, Ryan County Watermelon Festival ahead. Well, I wasn't in a hurry, so I slowed down, took a two-lane road to a one-horse town. There was a party going on. When I got there, I heard a welcome speech from a small-town man. He said, we got 100 gallons of sweet red wine made from the biggest watermelons on the vine. Help yourself to some, but obey the law. If you drink, don't drive, do the watermelon crawl. Something that you ain't never seen. She grabbed me by the arm, said, come on, let's go. She dipped down, spun around, and do-si-do. She rocked back on her heels, dropped down to her knees, crawled across the floor, then she jumped back on her feet. She wiggled and she jiggled, beat all you ever saw. Said, this is how you do the watermelon crawl. Red wine made from the biggest watermelons on the vine. Help yourself to some, but obey the law. If you drink, don't drive, do the watermelon crawl. Down in Georgia around about July,